So just introduce yourself.
Hi, I'm Mary Morris.
How old are you?
I am 63.
And what do you do for a living?
I'm an RN, a geriatric consultant.
Now, what was your motivation to join Refined Fitness?
I started to notice the weight, and I was not able to take it off on my own. And I was also becoming very short of breath and uncomfortable with the weight. So I decided it was time. And up to that point, I could not make a commitment to keep at it for the rest of my life. So I made the commitment.
Okay. Now, what are your results thus far?
I've had a weight drop from 170 down to 148.9.
Excellent.
I'm sure the inches are gone because I've dropped 2.5 dress sizes. I have increased energy and stamina. And I feel good about myself.
Excellent. Now, how has Refine helped you reach your goals?
I think that the small group sessions are very supportive. And I have tried other clubs in the city, and you just don't have that support. You have lots of machinery, lots of classes, but not the support that you get from the trainers when you're doing small group.
And what would you say to someone who has more excuses than motivation?
You have to get rid of the excuses. You have to make a commitment. If you're not going to make a commitment, then you're going to fail. So excuses, you have to throw them out and just do it.
Perfect. Thank you very much.